All right. Haven't done a video in a couple days, but I've been busy. Just kind of the same stuff. But speaking of the same stuff, I am here in Maine, picking up some pipe, going down to Lincoln, Nebraska. Just kidding. Lincoln, Rhode Island. Pipes are already set up, so that's good. Pipe stakes are already set up. And I will I only took this because just to kinda alleviate me not working next week. I mentioned in another video that I'm getting the wheels, just four of them, not all six, just four of them. Getting wheels, four wheels, and front and rear bumper, powder coated black. Is that me? Maybe not. Hey, is that mine? All right, he's not paying attention. And then the little hooks in the front, black as well. So I gotta drop that off tomorrow. So I got the bumpers off already. And, I took this load just because it's, I charge to go down there at $1,300, so it'll definitely help out with, mortgage and a few other stuff paying for, just a little cushion, They said a week, but they said, if I can drop it off on Friday, the stuff off on Friday, so they have the weekend to power blast the wheels, because look here, it's got like a little, it's got some stuff they gotta like do some extra power blasting or something like that, they said. I'm like, yeah, whatever, man. I mean, I can do that. Hopefully they'll do most of it over the weekend, so that way they don't have to just like little nicks like this. Which is, so actually, now that I think of it, this ring is from the cap. So there was a cap there, and I took it up. Well, one fell off, so I took off the other one. But all this cap, I don't really care about. It's plastic, so I'll probably leave those off and probably get some spikes. Cool spikes that the semis have. I'll take this off, and yeah, man, that's it. How the heck am I gonna get there? It's just plastic. All right, cool. Yeah, I'll take those off. I'm thinking of having them powder coat this new BMW hitch that I just got. Oh man, you know what? It's in there. Crap. Probably not. Well, I'll ask him anyway, whatever. But yeah, I'm trying to not have any chrome. If not, I'll just paint it black, but whatever. That's the least of my worries. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get loaded and get on out of here. After this, I'll go home. I'll drop this off early in the morning, and then I will come home. I'll be home, be there about 6:37, get unloaded, leave at 8, be home by 10 or so. And then take the wheels off and go bring them to the place in Methuen. Hopefully it all works out. Hopefully it doesn't take me long to take off the four wheels. I'm definitely not mechanically inclined, but I know how to do it. It's just, you know, getting the jacks to cooperate. But yeah.
So let's get loaded. Let's get loaded.
Get a better angle here somewhere. Don't think it's gonna be a better angle, but yeah, that's good. All right, cool.
you're gonna be able to use this for all this piping away? You want this? Huh?
If you're using it, you're using it.
No, I'm done with it. You're gonna be able to get to the pipe.
You should.
Thank you.
Nice easy load. Nice easy load. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Put these last couple straps on and gotta go inside over there in the office and see Roberta. She's the one that processes all my invoices. I came here yesterday. Was it yesterday? Day before yesterday. And I I left her a couple, you know, just a little treat. I left her a couple Starbucks and Dunkin' Donuts gift card type thing. Just a, you know, a little thank you. A little thank you for processing, you know, all the stuff the past couple years. There you go, Mr. DOT officer. Every one strap, every 10 feet. Actually, I think I have more than I need. 40 feet. So before, I got 6. Whatever. The more they see, the less likely they'll pull you in, right? Hopefully. But, I remember probably like 2 years ago, I had this one load. It was a wide load and hazmat. Man, that guy pulled me over so quick just to check and, you know, make sure I had all my stuff, and which I did. But it's so dumb because sometimes, not sometimes, but for the permits, man, for wide load permits, you have to see, you know, you got to read your permits because it could say that your signs have to say wide load in New Hampshire, and then when you get to Connecticut, it has to say oversize. So when the guy pulled me over, he's like, yeah, your signs are wrong. I'm like, what do you mean my signs are wrong? And he showed me, and I said, so you want me to pull over? You want people to pull over when they enter each state, just to change the sign. Yep. I'm like, dude, that's too much, man. Like, get out of here with all that. Like, what's the difference? Please tell me the logical explanation of getting out and changing the sign, whether it says wide load or oversize. I just don't get it. I mean, so dumb. But each state is different. Yeah, it should be just on a federal level, you know? But just like gun laws, each state is different. It's just so many different stupid in and out, like, small statutes and laws, you know, statewide, just so dumb. It should just be, you know, constitutional rule, man. That's it. But of course, each state has to have their little 2 cents in there. So let's get on in here and see Roberta. The 2 years, going on 3 years. Oh no, are they leaving? 4 o'clock? Oh man, I hope not. In the 3 years I've been, crap, I think they are leaving. That I've been working here, I've never met Roberta. I have not met Roberta, but hopefully this will be the first time that I meet her. Let's see if we can go meet her. Just rip off this thing here for her. What's up, brother? How you doing? Is Roberta still here or no?
Roberta, she might have been gone, but oof. What are you looking for?
Just trying to give her this invoice.
All right, let me we can see if she's here.
Shirt. Thank you, appreciate it.
Sorry, Nate.
It's all good.
I'm gonna
get down to the other one.
All right, buddy.
Okay. Okay.
She might be at 4 o'clock.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, sorry, bud. She left.
All right, I'm just going to leave this on her desk, all right?
Okay.
So it's the load that I got for tomorrow for Lincoln.
Okay.
So, yeah, just wanted to catch her because I've never met her before. And I know Dana's out for the week, so I'd rather just give it to her myself rather than waiting for Dana to, you know, come and, yeah. I'm trying to get paid this week, not next week. You know? All right, all right, cool. All right, well, thank you, though.
Yeah, no problem.
I can go out the same way, right?
Yep, that's cool.
Okay.
Take cool. It easy, man.
All right, bro. Take care, man. All right. It's all good. She's gone for the day. No worries. We'll catch her on the next one. Bye, take care. All right. gonna go home and do the do, and we will catch you on the next one tomorrow when I drop this off in Lincoln, Rhode Island. I'm gonna be there right at seven, so yeah, nice and early so I can get back and do what I gotta do. All right, see you on the next one.